That night, we went to bed and dreamed about
Wow, see, now I can't put that on
YouTube.
It's time
to do my dance. It's time to do my dance. Early the next morning, we all met downstairs to make breakfast before National. Ready, now ride. Watch me crank that
yank. Watch me crank that yank. Watch me crank that yank. You got a good night's rest? What time do you go to bed?
10:30.
9 o'clock,
10:30. Gabby, what time do you go to bed? I went to bed at 12.
I couldn't go to bed. Then you switch places, lean to the right, still like the temptations. Yank that back, then get jiggy with it real fast. Then you crank that high five and then you jack it on this. Wind it up, bring it back. Then you go so, why are you like eating? So swing your arms as if you're playing jump rope. Hey, toss it in the air, catch and strike a hope pose. Hey, crank that count.
After we all performed Chaotic, the social officers prepared to perform their social officer dance. Drama also arose, as some people lost some of their things, but eventually they were found. At around 12, the social officers went out to After the social officers performed, some slept while others watched the Little Rascals, but some had some terrifying stories to tell.
I was walking.
I just booty bumped on monkey.
And this man out of nowhere just came and jumped on me. I was like, what's wrong with you? He jumped in my face. He tried to get me. But I ran to rescue him. He cares about
me. I am walking with you guys. I'm not
Because Kiara and Ashley were so terrified, they decided to take an outside path so they wouldn't run into the monster again. Kiara and Ashley's attempt to try and avoid the monster backfired when they saw him right out there with them. After Kiara and Ashley ran away, I thought I'd go after the guy and see who he really was. And that's him. Just a bunch of strings. Not that scary, eh? Later, we prepared for hip hop. We all prepared for our prom dance. We talked, we stretched, but basically, we were all ready and excited. After we blew away the audience in our prom dance, we got ready for our military dance. After our military dance, we all got ready to go back for the award ceremony. We all had no regrets.
Recording. How do y'all feel now about all the dances? Do you feel confident? Like,
we got this mug.
No regrets?
We got this mug.
No
regrets.
No regrets. All right, coolness.
After seeing tons of stiff competition and wonderful dances, our Vicara dance team was extremely confident in what we had achieved and what we had done.
Platinum.
This is your last contest, Neville.
Before the award ceremony, Miss Stanley brought us goodie bags with party hats, beads, necklaces. It was so wonderful. At this moment, our director told us how proud she truly was of us. From something that was so meant to be. Forever was the promise in our hearts. Now more and more I wonder where you are. Do I ever cross your mind any time? Next, we got on the bus and headed to Denny's. I miss you.
Really?
Problems with the waiter erupted, and Felicia took charge.
I'm a grand slam.
Well, this is the second time I would take my food to go, so yeah, I'm not very happy.
So you don't mess with the hungry and the grumpy.
And I never got my food.
You never got your food.
And this is the second time it happened.
First time it happened at Wings and Water. Would you come back to me? Come back to me.
We went to bed that night to prepare for Slurbon.
Excited to go home? What about
really, really sick this weekend?
For Slurbon too?
I want to go to keep this up the whole weekend. Actually, she probably sleep early. We were just making fun of her. She snores at night.
No, I don't.
Alright, go. You want to go home? It's the last day, so you're just ready to go? Yeah?
I don't know what I'm going to do. It's too cold outside. I don't know what I'm going to do. I want to. Yeah, we should go to
Walmart and buy this one. What's your favorite color? Girl, look, compare me. And hang, none of y'all scaring me. Like, don't you wish a girl was as bad as me? When we arrived, the weather was beautiful, and we were all so excited. So smooth, like, what is it? BKH, the R's, like the weather. Try to get loose. Baby, do what you do. Let me see you let down your head. After riding tons of rides, we all got hungry and went out to eat.